Well, hello guys. Hey, today is Monday, 21 September 2020, and I am driving to two speakers. I'm going to pick up two speakers, and yesterday I almost bought speakers. Yesterday, almost. But in the end, I decided not to buy them. Just in the far end, you know, I was already dressed to pick up the speakers, and I told myself, why are you going to pick up speakers? Because the price was not good, yes, and I do not have space. But these speakers, you know, I just was on Dutch eBay Marktplaats, and I saw these speakers, and I think the price is good. Wow, what's this? Let me stop the car for a moment. And here you see beautiful Holland, my friends, beautiful Holland, because that is the Netherlands, my friends, a beautiful place. But I see I have to drive. People are looking very strange. What is this guy doing, you know? A lot of expensive houses here. And just 20 minutes from my house. 20 minutes, my friends, 20 minutes. Beautiful. Watch these villas, beautiful. And believe me, guys, these houses, they are incredibly expensive, incredible. Because the location is very good. You know, and it is, if you live in Reewijk, it is if you live in the nature, but it's only this piece of nature, you know. And it is a beautiful place, my friends, beautiful place, beautiful. And I see only happy people, happy smiles. That's the people from Reewijk. People from Reewijk are happy. They live at, there's a fisherman, you know. Maybe later I'm gonna ask the guy, let me zoom in. Maybe later I'm gonna ask the guy if he catch something, because he's watching me, he's thinking, what is this guy filming me? Okay, I'm going to pick up some speakers. And these speakers are from Acoustic Energy, the 109. And I'm almost there, so let me stop the car here, because there are two cars behind me, and I want to give them let them pass me, so I can walk, so I can drive slowly. Yeah, my friends. Yes, my friends. I'm going to pick up Acoustic Energy. Oh, beautiful Acoustic Energy. AE 109s. And you know, as you all remembered, a few years ago I scored those AE Acoustic Energies number one, those bookshelves, studio monitors. And those one I picked up very cheap, because the woman didn't know what she was selling. The ad was broken speakers, because the foam rants were broken. And well, I drive slow, and there's a car behind me, and and I picked those speakers up very cheap. But in the end, it was not that cheap, because one of the tweeters were broken. Yeah, so it was not that very cheap. Anyway, this is beautiful Reewijk, my friend. Beautiful. And I have to go to the right. Yeah. And anyway, yeah, like this. Well, this is not the villa part. This is not the villa part. So this guy probably do not live. Beautiful houses, but not villas. Those expensive villas we earlier saw. And I think I missed. I have to go back. I cannot film and drive in the same time, because if you do that, you're gonna make mistakes. Yeah, this one I missed. Okay, this is, you can drive here, but you can drive very slowly. Okay. And so, in the end, I could not test these speakers for sound because one of if the woofer rants are broken, it's impossible to test. But I was able to sell them, and now I saw this ad, and I'm gonna pay 45 euro, my friends, and that's why I am so. You know, I'm not sure what they are worth, what the price is, what the value is, but I'm sure it's more than 45 euro. I didn't even have the time. The ad was just 2 minutes online when I saw the ad and I saw Acoustic Energy on the back, and I think, okay, this is a good deal, 45 euro. So I mailed the guy. I told him I'm gonna pick them up for 45 for the price you asked for, and he said okay. And I told him I will be there in 30 minutes, but it was only a 15-20 minutes drive, okay? I hope I can film when I'm inside. I still have my fishing gear in my car, so I'm not sure how to fit these speakers in my car, okay? And here they are. And as I explained to you earlier, I previously had the Acoustic Energy 1 with broken. Go back to my videos, you see those broken foam rants, and so I expected, well, probably these are all broken, but these are rubber foam rants, my friend, rubber. But yeah, Acoustic Energy is famous for their only one speaker, and that is the Acoustic Energy 1. I never heard that these speakers were popular or that they had a good sound, but those Acoustic Energy 1s were not speakers to sound beautiful. They were studio monitors, BBC studio monitors, my friends. So if a company is specialized in studio monitors, it's hard to make and studio monitors and living room standard speakers. So I'm curious, these are, well, let me see. Wow, these things are heavy. These things are unbelievable. They look simple, eh? But they are very heavy. And I'm gonna pay. And you ask yourself how much I'm gonna pay. I'm gonna pay 50 euro. And I get 5 euro back from the guy. So I pay 45 euros together for these two beautiful looking, almost mint speakers, my friends. So, and I'm gonna bring them to my car to see if they fit, because my car is still full with the fishing gears, okay? Well, guys, I have the speakers in my car. As you can see, one is here on front. They fit, and I'm driving back. I didn't record the outside of the house, but I can tell you that it was a very, very big villa, very big, and probably these guys don't, you know, the guy just wanted to make space, you know. He didn't check what the value of these things are. And even I don't know the value of these two speakers, to be honest. But I know for 100% sure the value is higher as 45 euro. That for 100% sure. I mean, Acoustic Energy, my friends, you know. And you know, I'm just curious how these things sounds, and I do not see these things often online. They were not very popular. The popular one is the Acoustic Energy number 1. That's the most popular one. But anyway, when I come home, I will do a sound test, of course, a review, probably in my bedroom. You know, because I discovered that the acoustic in my bedroom is much better than in my living room. Well, thanks for watching this video. Put your thumbs up. I start driving to my house. This beautiful piece of unbelievable. Look, what's this, my friends? Unbelievable. This is a beautiful piece of the Netherlands. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Thanks for watching. Put those thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Ciao, ciao.